and they are still recognized by the trail of broken bottles, blood, senseless violence, crying women, and rivers of smoke. They are haggis, and they are still preaching the impeccable glory of eternal war.
Shots! Oh! you fucking break. What were people gonna tell you not to stop? Back in the day you would be shot. Again and again and again. Shut up, man. Shut up, man. Shut up, man.
Eternal glory of eternal war.
Of sad twats.
When the lunch bell rings, no-
Spellman's Priesen. What's that? A good one at last.
I don't want to see a fucking psychopath. No fucking breakdowns. No dancing like a fucking mongol. We'll be right back. never for you, just blue. And loyalty was a city in Bangladesh. Come on!
You say your colors are wrong, but your blood will. You say your colors are wrong, but your blood fucking will. You're capped, you're a liar, you think you're scum, but I ain't your fucking guts. Honestly, these people look up at you, so thank you very much.
Shape of
Was good. Wait till you hear the next crap.
Stabbing around, stealing space. You are a penniless, filthy disgrace. You have no money. What's the deal? Pushing trolleys through the Redwood crap. Fuck off the war and never come back. Send them all to war.
Well, my name is Olaf Larsen. I am the official Haggis Negro Alibi. And I've got the pleasure now to introduce you guys to this next song. It's an old David Allen Coleman song of my four white, trad, Negro loving crackers. I got a knife. I ain't like that.
She was moving out. She said she found the kind of man who passes so much bigger than the fucking white trash truck. Ran off with a wigger. And to think of eating pussy when a wigger cut has been. Kissed her lips and sucked him up time and time again. She'd have to make him mad for what we sure is hard to figure. How any white trash girl could ever fuck a goddamn wigger. With a wig, I do think you're eating pussy. With a wig, I cut the band. Kissed the lips and sucked him up time and time again. Was enough to make him mad for a wolf. It sure is hard to figure how any white trash girl could ever fuck a goddamn wigger.
Danke, Fahr, nicht immer zu dreist.